David, I'm assigning you to the Home Secretary.
Very good, Mum.
To move up.
Mum, this is P.S. Bud.
Pleasure to meet you, Mum.
I'm late for a meeting. She's got an agenda. To heighten fear and to seize power.
That doesn't require apologising for the past.
Did you mean what you said?
I don't need you to vote for me.
Are we facing a state of emergency?
I need to protect me.
Rest assured, Mum. I'll do what's required.
Stay down! It's okay. It's okay.
These plots do not always arise from outside. Some fester within.
I've been a copper. I've been a soldier.
For what? Politicians, cowards and liars.
What is she up to? You need to find out.
How do you reckon she'd feel if she got a taste?
You cannot keep pretending you're okay.
This is a very dangerous politician.
Someone's gonna stop her.
Oh, please! Get down on the ground!
There's been an inside man all along.
Looks like the Home Secretary couldn't be in safer hands.